Now, with all this walking going on, one of the big winners out of the COVID-19 crisis is the family dog. They are loving having the whole tribe home and being smothered with pats, snacks and attention.
But it turns out you need to treat Rover like a door handle, not just like a beloved family pet, because at the end of the day, they're just another surface, a surface you can't clean with hand sanitizer. Mary Jane Agate has more. Today I don't feel
like doing anything. We could learn a lot from dogs. They know how to stay at home.
Is this what you get up to when we're at work?
And let's face it, dogs, like Stanley, have been living the best life in lockdown. But he too is having to adapt.
No, we can't take you today, Billy.
Billy thinks that she's in your bubble.
The idea is that you shouldn't touch anyone else's pets, particularly not dogs that you see when you're out walking, and dogs should not really be playing with other dogs either.
With no physical contact allowed, Stanley too has had to resort to technology to check in on relatives.
Hi Arthur, how are you doing in lockdown?
Well, we've just come back from our third quick short walk.
It's been a busy time for Arthur.
I think that teddy is supposed to be for the window.
Sonia Wilson decided a month at home was a good time to take on a new challenge.
He was a total panic buy, the world's biggest panic buy, totally ill thought out decision. But we had been thinking about getting a dog for a while, but we put it off because we travel a bit.
And we've got all the time in the world to train it or not train it, as the case may be.
I think for mental health reasons, it's really good to hug your dog or your cat, but you don't want anyone else to do it.
The official advice is to keep your pets in your bubble. And it's not just dogs we're talking about.
Is that cat bothering you?
Some cats are really shy and will never talk to anyone, but other cats seem to make their home in about 10 houses in the neighbourhood. And unfortunately, you can try and keep your cat in, but if your cat is used to going outside, it may rip your house to shreds.
And no free ranging. When you're out walking, keep them on the lead. You could give them a rinse with a soapy towel after exercise.
Should we just give you a quick wash?
Cuckoo, cuckoo.
Vets are open, they're an essential service, but they're operating differently.
There's no evidence to show that animals can catch this, so please don't abandon your pets because you think they might be able to transmit the virus to you.
Stan, pick a card.
You could always use this time to teach your pets a new trick, or maybe just learn something from them.
Look at Stan. Stan is a lovely dog, isn't he?
He's very, very happy too.
Yeah, there have never been more dogs who have been looking thinner. Yes, dogs are very, very happy, but dog obesity is way down.
They're going on so many walks and they're not going around to the neighbours.
Yeah, sometimes I know some families who are just going on individual walks and then the dog is getting about 3 walks a day. Dog's pooped at the end of the day. It's just sitting there thinking, no more walks for me, please.